Sudhanshu Pandey, who is currently seen as Vanraj Shah in the popular TV show Anupama, is waiting the release of his short film Fitrat, which is scheduled to release in January. The Telly star shared that the film teaches a valuable lesson and said, "It tells you to rise above our prejudices and see people for who they are. By embracing each other's differences, we can work towards creating a better, more peaceful world." This is the first time Sudhanshu is working with the director Taher Ali Beg, and speaking of their association, he said, "I'm glad to have worked with Taher, who makes the audiences feel like a part of the world that he has created in this short film. I'm certain that the viewers will immerse themselves fully in watching the film and will empathize with the message that we are trying to deliver." Fitrat is about four people and how their lives get affected because of the other people's perceptions of them.